Racing for this lightweight matchup. And now with the official introductions of our fighters, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. And now, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a wrestler and a kickboxer. He stands 5 feet 11 inches tall. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of this contest is Steve Mazzagatti.
Steve Mazzagatti, our referee. Punk ass, Grim Reaper. And here we go. If there's one word, it's explosive. That's the word for 155.
It's just so dynamic. These guys move from position to position.
So the word's not explosive,
so
it's dynamic.
That's whatever you want to call it, baby.
He's down.
He's going to look to finish here, Joe. Right hand.
Gotta fight back.
Down again.
Oh, he delivered that deep into the ribs. I don't know how he's surviving, Joe.
Oh, he's down.
Joe, he's still a bit rocked here.
He looks like he's on Queer Street to me.
And the right knocks him down. Joe, what a dominant round turned in.
Yeah, no mystery who won that round.
Let's take a look at some of that action here.
You good? Okay, he's tired. His legs are tired from trying to hold that figure four. Okay, push the pace. Push the pace on him. You good?
He doesn't see your right hand coming. He doesn't see your right hand.
You got him on defense, leg kick open all day. Okay? You're doing great. You're doing great. Big deep press now. Big deep press.
Here we go, round two. This has been a striking battle, much to the delight of the fans thus far here tonight. Joe, he's not going to be able to survive many more of these.
No, he's got to defend himself. He's been badly hurt here. He's recovering, but
he got hurt bad, Mike.
A
What a huge right hand!
Good body kick. Body shot.
Absolutely vicious!
Joe, this place is going wild.
And they're going to stand him up. Let's see if it gets a little faster toe-to-toe.
I mean, his face is all swollen.
Oh! To the head! Oh! One punch!
It is all over!
Let's see it one more time. Right on the button, separates him from his senses.
And with the official decision, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Steve Mazzagatti has called a stop to this contest, declaring the winner by knockout, the Grim Reaper!
Grim Reaper is the winner.